bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you his peace. November 10th. So we're taking a group You can sign up on the welcome desk to go to Mission Central to see the barn, to see the artifacts, to hear Gary, and maybe Brent will be there again with us. We'll remember all of our names, just like Gary never forgets a name. I know that's a task of yours. So a lot of things going on, culminating in the spring with our first mission trip from the congregation, going to New Orleans to do some work down there. We'd love to have you consider that as a part of our year in missions. A couple other things going on. Lou Kafer from Grace would like to share a word with us.
Have a blessed morning.